We've wrote a song about a celebrity who absolutely hates fame, so I hope you enjoy it. Forget about